We go hands-on some Nokia Lumia Windows phones. Microsoft goes back to their old Patch Tuesday routine, and some iPhone 5 customers are complaining about touch response. I'm Jaime Rivera, and stop looking at me funny, it is cold in here. And this is Pocket Now Daily. Now, for those of you wondering when Windows Phone will become even more powerful than it already is, well, think again. As the Nokia Lumia 920 arrives at our doorsteps at the moment, the Chinese market is getting the Nokia Lumia 920T, which is a different device that brings the Snapdragon S4 Pro processor. But wait a second, this is not the same quad-core processor that the LG Optimus G and the Nexus 4 are getting. This is a new dual-core processor that's a little bit different, but brings a lot more kick and also a better GPU. So hopefully that will reach our shores in the future. Microsoft has just announced a good amount of updates coming to Windows 8 and Windows RT, and well, the total amount is 6, and they include enhancements to the OS itself, Internet Explorer, and also .NET Framework, among other enhancements, though they didn't mention anything that mere humans can understand. Now, the update is arriving on November 13th, so call this the new Patch Tuesday. Now, speaking of Microsoft, a lot of customers are already complaining about their new touch covers falling apart just a couple of days after their Surface arrived. Apparently, the magnetic latch and the fabric are not going along together and it's just stripping apart. And other people are complaining about their audio being muted because of the magnetic latch as well. So, our advice remains the same. Please go for the extra $10 of the touch type cover, which apparently doesn't have all of these issues. At least we hope so. Now, speaking of complaints, I thought I was the only one having troubles with my iPhone 5 because there is some touch response issue, especially in the top right corner. But as it turns out, other people are having the same issues and they've even filmed videos about it. And it does seem like if there is an issue, that could be either software or hardware related. Now, Apple hasn't really mentioned what the problem is, but our advice to you is you can always just go back to the Apple Store and get a replacement unit, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. And finally, for the hot news of the day, if you were wondering about our reviews of the new Nokia Lumia devices, well, Michael has just answered your requests. The AT&T Nokia Lumia 920 and the T-Mobile Nokia Lumia 822 have both arrived at his doorstep, along with the JBL power-up dock. So far, our impressions are quite positive, but there's a lot more to come. So that leads me to the question of the day. What Windows phone did you order, if you ordered any? In my case, I'm going for the white Lumia 920, but leave us a comment down below. And if you want an earlier scoop of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I'm Jaime Rivera. Thanks for watching.